But the main reason is the issue I had with the snatch. Being told not to do it, being told, give up, go take up ballet. I did let it affect me after about 2 years.
Okay, just let's pause very briefly there. Who told you that? Was it here?
No, wasn't okay. Here. No, it was a totally different organisation altogether. And didn't think it affected me until one day before I decided to take up CrossFit, I said, I'd love to be able to do that. And I said, I know I'll be able to do that, but I just have to find the right coaches, the right place, and came to CrossFit Ireland, and I'm halfway there. Well, more than halfway there getting this snatch right. So the reason I'd done the personal training was to focus on the snatch, to prove to myself that I could do it. I knew getting the best training one-to-one, I'd have more quicker option of getting it than doing it in the classes.
Okay, cool. So what sort of stuff have we taught you in personal training that's really helped you?
The main one is breathing. The foundations is so important. Instead of just getting in, picking up your barbell, you have to do all the foundation work. Start at basics, start at the core and work your way up. Rather than just going, picking up a bar and thinking you can lift this way, you have to, the foundation work is so important to do, where I didn't think that at all. So yeah, I've learned loads from personal training.
Brilliant. And what would you say has been the biggest payoff if you had to pick just one from?
From the personal training?
Yeah.
Connecting with my body before I do a movement. So when you say do an overhead squat, you have to connect the lats, make sure your pecs are tight, where before I just pick the bar up and try to go down and everything is loose or whatever. You're not focused on that, where now I focus before I do any kind of movement. I'm focusing on the legs, on the glutes, or whatever it is I'm doing. So that's a major thing that I've learned from personal training.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Jen, thank you very much.
Great, thanks.